we're going to chat.
Could you tell where my head was at when you found me? Me and you went to hell and back just to find peace. Man, I thought I had everything. I was lonely.
Hi guys. Okay, we are at Rembrandt, Chattanooga's favorite coffee shop, and I got the iced vanilla chai.
I got the white chocolate mocha with oat milk.
And we're going to review it.
Yes. Ready?
Cheers.
That's really good.
That was good.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. I'd say it's a little thick.
I'm going to give it a 7 out of 10.
I was gonna say mine is an 8.
Okay.
Here, you want to try mine next?
Yeah. Okay.
Ready?
Okay. That's an 8. Yeah.
I like it, but I give it 7.5.
It is thick, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, next, we got this fruit tart. Crazy! Mel and I are going to try it.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Actually.
You're making a mess.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Ready? Okay.
She's crying.
Yeah, she's 9 out of 10. That's a
9
out of 10.
I give it a 10 out of
10. 10 out of 10, dang. Okay. Next up.
Are we chocolate famous?
So cool.
Do you want this half or this
half? The chocolate is really thick.
We give it 7 out of 10.
7 out of 10. How is the chai?
The chai? It's got a lot of spice in it. I like it.
What did you give it?
I'll give it a 6 out of 10 because it's a little sweet.
Okay. This one's real good.
I'm intrigued.
Yeah.
I need to see.
It's good?
Mm-hmm. It's rated.
8.5 out of
10. 8.5.
Let's try.
Okay, we'll try.
Try?
Mm-hmm.
Try. Oh wait, you can't even see it. Well.
Here. It looks like an apple fritter.
That's it does look like an apple fritter.
Very.
I'm gonna cut it for you. You want some for you?
I'll try a little bit.
Yeah,
it's like an apple fritter.
It's really good.
I'll say 8 out of 10.
I'll say 8.
Okay.
Yay. Got a turtle java, frappe, and then a chocolate chip biscotti.
Mm-hmm.
Frappes,
too much chocolate. Too much chocolate.
But I like it. I'll give it a 6 out of 10.
Okay.
Biscotti, 6 out of 10.
Why?
It's not that flavorful.
Oh.
Guys, say cheese.
Hi guys, we're at Hanmi in Chattanooga, Tennessee, downtown. I got the bibimbap bowl
and I got the Korean fried chicken bowl.
Yes, we also got kimchi. Boom.
Yes.
So this is our review of that.
Boom. Okay, so I have the Mongolian, what's it called? Mongolian
eradicator.
I'm gonna try this while I'm waiting.
It's really tender and crispy. The spiciness isn't bad at all. It's very mild.
This reminds me of my mom's kimchi, so I'll give it a 9 out of 10.
I'll give this. I'll give it a 9 out of 10 because it's really tender and really good.
Okay. I think I got a bowl.
Okay, the pork collar bowl.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah.
Okay, kimchi. We give it a 9 out of 10.
Mm-hmm.
The meat?
Not 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
Okay. And the zucchini? 9 out of 10.
9 out of 10. Yes. Okay. Yacht?
Yeah, I got the crispy chicken.
And I got Mongolian eradicator.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll give it an 8 out of 10.
8 out of 10. Take a bite. We gotta see it. This is our Korean exchange student. This is the real deal right here. All right, what do you have?
Bibimbap, pork belly wrap.
Mm-hmm.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
9.5 out of 10.
9.5 out of 10. I agree.
8 out of 10.
8 out of 10.